Welcome back to my channel. I'm Auntie Tay. If you guys are new here, that's who I am. If you're not, welcome back. I have missed you. Okay, this shirt may seem like you've seen it before, and that's because I made it last year. But this year, I did a couple more videos featuring it, and we did a how to save space on your really special products like glow-in-the-dark HTV. So if you want to see that, I featured this and a couple other glow-in-the-dark projects we did, t-shirts, for the Halloween holiday season. But I wanted to take it a step further this year, and I'm having a hard time filming the glow-in-the-dark. For some reason, it does not like to be picked up on the camera. So kudos if there was an intro that had it glowing. But I'm going to take this shirt and I'm gonna bling it with our Duchess bling, which is a naked bling. It has no back on it, so what it does is it kind of picks up whatever you lay it on top of. So if you lay it on a color, it'll pick up that color, or a pattern, it picks up the pattern a little bit. So I thought it would be really cool to give it a let's try this kind of feel and bling over glow in the dark HTV and see if it actually glows underneath the bling. I'll let you know at the end if it worked or if it didn't, but hopefully I get footage of it working and I'm able to show you. So let's get going. We're just gonna bling him up using our enchanted bling. So let's go.
All right, to find our skeleton Mickey, what we need to do is go to AuntieTay.com and go into one of our member pages. So you will not be able to get to this page unless you are a member. If you want to become a member, you can click right here where it says become a member, or you can hover over here and click become a member. But if you're already a member, all you need to do is go to Disney. We're gonna go down to seasonal holidays, and we're going to find our skeleton Mickey, which anything below the dotted line on our pages is for personal use only, which is super fun to play with all of these files. However, you will not be able to sell anything with these files. So this is the SVG we're looking for, and all we need to do is click it and it will download into our computer, or onto our computer. I'm gonna click it right out of Google Chrome and it will open. It will be in your download folder on your computer, and it will be a zipped file if you have not opened it. So you will need to open it before you upload it into Design Space or Cricut or Silhouette Studio. So just make sure you double click or right click open, and then the file will show like this and it will be ready to upload into your computer. All right, let's get going on the craft. All right, so our first step is to iron on with HTV. We're using glow in the dark HTV for this, which I'm so excited that it actually turned out. And hopefully I can get a final shot for you. I showed you how to make this shirt in another video, in the Halloween Parks video and all of our October videos. But basically you iron the front of Mickey onto the front and the back of Mickey onto the back. And I am only going to be blinging the front of Mickey today because that is a lot of bling, and I don't want to have bling on my back. Okay, so this is Duchess. It is gorgeous. It's naked, so it actually has kind of like a see-through element to it, which is what made me decide to try to do it on the glow in the dark. So I put Landy Pandy to work and she started blinging this bad boy up. And let me tell you, it is one of the coolest shirts I think I have ever seen in my life. So we're just gonna use some E6000 and bling this bad boy up. You make me feel